A well-known Chattanooga radio show host tells a judge that he went, quote, redneck on a driver during a road rage incident.
Police say Jeff Stiles was shot after he hit a man's car with a tomahawk on Highway 153 back in June.
Today, Stiles had the first chance to publicly defend his actions in court. Hannah Lawrence joins us now live from where the incident happened. Hannah, why does Stiles say he acted that way?
Josh and Kim, Stiles told the court that the man behind him had been waving a gun and flipping him off and trying to run him off the road for miles back in June. The judge, though, ultimately said the only thing that matters is what happened at the intersection behind me. That's where Stiles got out of his car.
One, two, swing.
Radio show host Jeff Stiles describes how he came at this man's car with a tomahawk, breaking a window out.
I did not intend to use it. I just wanted him to go away.
Despite his attorney's advice,
Stay away from me.
Stiles told this room he, quote, went red when Nicholas Bullington wouldn't stop following him and giving him the middle finger.
That was not red with rage, like I was turning into the Hulk. That was as in redneck.
Stiles says he had guns in his car too, but chose to confront Bullington on 153 with a tomahawk.
But you knew he had a gun?
Yes.
Okay. So you're bringing a tomahawk to the gun party.
Minutes later, Stiles made this 911 call.
And who can harm somebody that was having road rage?
Bullington testified today that he was under the impression Stiles wanted to brawl.
He tried to get me to pull over on the side of the road to fight him.
He says he just went about his business until Stiles came at him at a red light. After Stiles showed Judge Gary Starnes where Bullington shot him.
All of this is shrapnel.
Starnes told him he probably wouldn't have ended up on this stretcher if he hadn't gotten out of his car here.
Why would you do that with someone with a loaded weapon? You're going to get shot.
I followed my instinct.
You went redneck.
Yes, I did.
The judge ultimately passing this case on to the grand jury, saying there is probable cause for aggravated assault and vandalism charges against Stiles.
I think we have a situation where Mr. Stiles got real upset, went into what he called redneck mode. He blacked out, did something he shouldn't have done, and he got shot.
Stiles testified that he was on his way to work at Riverbend when this incident happened in June. Bullington says that he was on his way to class at Chat State. Reporting live in Chattanooga, Hannah Lawrence, News Channel 9.
Hannah, thank you. Neither Bullington nor Stiles would do an interview with us after court today.
A woman dies after being hit by a car.